I'm going to adjust these back in the direction of. Actually, no, I'm just gonna walk. Well, run, technically, but, wait. What the fucking? Oh God. Whoa. My screen just blew up white and created a horrible screeching noise. Lord Almighty, no. I don't know, SCW. That's my best course of action! Lord almighty, what the heck is this fucking... Oh yeah, I forgot. I turned on a thing, and it went to the tree. I don't know what I turned on to the tree. Can't tell if I turned on anything. I don't know SCW, so let's try that. Okay. Hi. I did things. Help. What the fuck just happened when I opened that thing?
Really makes
Okay, cable and a battery. I'm assuming that's somewhere around here. Okay. So the tree. This place just makes more strange noises the longer I'm here, and I don't like any of it. Can I move the route? Can I move the cars up there? That's something I don't believe I've tried yet. Oh, great. This doesn't work. By the way, remember when he said you needed to get through the wall of the dome? Okay, I shot a blue beam at it. Oh, wait, I can probably go. Is there a door? Nope, you're blocking the door. Great. Third area is off limit. Wait. Hi. Work begins on battery power test. No focal panels. You shot a blue beam at a red beam projector. I think I know where this is going. I think? I'm not sure, but I think. Hi, there's a rock here. Okay, I might have an idea of where this is going, but I'm not entirely sure, but I'm willing to give it a shot. Are you sure it's a rock? Wait a minute, is that the correct way to put this? Where is my cart thing? I left it in a very odd location. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Alright, so pointing this way, it needs to go that way. Pointing this way, that'll put it on the correct one. That. No, I think I want to. I think I want to turn it this way? That away. And that'll take it up over there, and I think I remember seeing some of those red things. So let's go see if this'll work now. Okay, so forward. Backward. Forward. Thank you. glitching on me for a minute. Okay, that did nothing. That was not what I was expecting. Still not penetrating the wall. Yes. Okay, are you sure it is a rock? Wait a minute. Are you telling me that mind thing over there might be an illusion? It's red. But then it must react to the stupid blue thing. So there's gotta be something I can use to, like, blow that shit up. A very real illusion. I'm racking my brain trying to figure out, like... Don't give it to me straight out yet. I'm still thinking. Okay. You must put fear aside. Oh lordy, I am not gonna like this. Not one bit. Okay. So that means that this escape is an illusion. I'm going to turn down my volume, so I apologize if it gets weird. This is the one that had it, yes? Whoa. Wow. What the heck? It's like a teleporter. Because this is the back of the power shit. Yeah, this is the back of the power station thing. Okay. Okay. Oh, Okay. So that means this must lead somewhere. Won't it? Oh-ho! Okay. Alright, so now let's work the things to go this way. So... that. That away. Okay, where's my car thing? What way are you pointing? You're now pointing the correct way. You need to face that way, as far as I can remember. Where'd I leave my car? God dang it, I left it somewhere and now I can't remember. Oh, there it is. Okay. We're good now. Okay, so... you go that way. I enter. Alrighty. Here. And up here. All right, little cart that could get up the hill. Get up the hill. There we go. All right, here we go. Into the thing. Okay. I have no idea why, but I've now brought it up to this side of the place. Try something. Okay, yeah, no. Exit? Yeah, it will. By the way, much like a Biscayne, I advise you to keep an eye out for anything you can read. Okay. Not like the noise that comes from there. Okay. Wait a minute. I don't know what this is gonna do to me, but, oh, yeah, duh, you're still outside the wall. Can I just, like... Nope, you are stopped by something. Well, that makes no sense. I only came all the way over here, and now they're just gonna shut me out? Let's check over here for things. Huh? Okay. There's a path over this way. Okay, yeah, this is getting me somewhere. Ish. Okay, this is gonna get really weird. Really fast. Whole place has been battened down. You gotta get everything unbattened. Something in the back there. I can't see. I feel bad being a peeping Tom, but... Wait a minute, let's try over on the other side. There were other places by the border wall thing. Feels very awkward calling it that. Okay. I'm toward my usual tool hour mark for this, but I think I'm going to keep going a little while longer, because now I'm getting into this and I'm intrigued. So let's see here. There was a place over by... Not the sphere, there was some of the tower. That had kind of a... That had an area by the wall. By the border I could reach. It's up by here, yeah? Wait a minute. No. What was it? It's to the left. What was it? 7119. No. Seven one one nine. What? 1 7 1 1 9. 1 9 7 1. Nine one one seven. It's got to be related to those. Where's that code from? It was over by the gas pump. Okay, this is the one I was looking. This is the thing I was looking for. So I'm gonna check this out while I'm over here. Where do I want to go? By this one, maybe? Okay, yeah, that has now led me up here. Whoa. Okay. Still trippy as heck, but I'm getting it. Okay. Hi. Oh, you're a different one. Okay, you are a different code. So that does not apply here. I'm assuming. Back through here. Okay, there's nothing I can really do there. What about over here? Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff to check out. That's just more of this area. Okay, so there was a thing down over here.